tech up.
It's an incredible 3D experience to watch this film. I have wanted to do something with flying creatures for a very long time, so when I saw this, I thought, oh my gosh, we can just take that to places that you've never been before.
Just let me show you.
We knew from the outset that 3D was going to be integrated into this film, and so we thought, well, probably the best thing we have to offer is the flying sequences.
Okay there, bud. We're gonna take this nice and slow.
Up there in the clouds, feeling that vertigo of the land way beneath and the sky up above, and putting that camera on the back of the dragon with Hiccup is really the best way we could conceive of taking advantage of the technology.
You feel like you're flying down towards the water, you're going through archways and the cliffs, and they all remind you of different places you've been or different fantasy worlds that you've dreamt of that you want to go. You watch that and you go, that's my dream right there, you know, flying through the sky.
Thank you for nothing, you useless reptile.
How to Train Your Dragon is all about the life in the other world of, you know, living like a Viking in that village. And anything that can put you into the space and make you feel like you're really there with them is something which always helps. We talk a lot about 3D being kind of about the dynamic shots, you know, the roller coaster effect or things reaching out, which is definitely a very powerful effect of 3D. But for me, what gets really interesting is when you're looking at a character at a peak emotional moment and you're drawn in and you really feel like you're looking into the eyes of the character. And so for me, just the detail that you see in the surfacing and the level of modeling, the detail that's built into these sets and the lighting, everything that comes together, 3D just brings that alive.
All right, I admit it. This is pretty cool.
I think the emotional connection is going to be what really sells.
This movie just evokes such emotion. It's really, really, really special.
3D, dragons and action and Vikings, and to be a part of something like this is a huge deal.
Yes! It's amazing! Go, baby!
DreamWorks, How to Train Your Dragon in 3D. Rated PG. In theaters March 26th.